All right, guys, gals, friends, family, YouTube family, Steve Patton with General Patton Bushcraft back with you with another video, friends. I'm out here in the bush. I'm right here by my first shelter on the way up to Rock House. I brought out a little block of wood. I'm going to see if I could do a rootigarole out here in the bush. Stay tuned. Don't find very many bones out here, friends. These critters out here, they eat everything. Not very big, friends. I don't know if I can roll with this. I'll try it. Regular tiny or regular small cotton ball. White wood ash, all we're going to need is hopefully just a teaspoon. Need somewhat of a flat surface. Try this right here. Thank you. 49 grams of protein per pouch, Peak, Refuel premium freeze-dried beef pasta marinara, beef crumbles with pasta noodles and marinara sauce. Thousand 40 calories. Open pouch, add 1 cup boiling water. Stir well, zip pouch closed. Let stand for 10 minutes. Always remember to take out the desiccant pouch. Friends, you saw the plate up. Let's give this the old taste test. Beef marinara pasta out here in the bush. Bushcraft lunch. Pretty tasty. The beef chunks are still a little hard. The pasta is pretty good. The flavor is pretty good. Friends, I'm going to go ahead and give this one up. 1, 2 thumbs up out here in the bush. Pretty tasty. I bet at home it wouldn't be as good, but out here, haven't eaten all day, it's pretty good. All right, y'all. Before you leave my channel, please consider subscribing. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about this video. And do give the video a like. Give it a thumbs up, give it a thumbs down, but rate it either way. Let me know what you guys think. And thanks for stopping by the channel. And as always, God is good, God is great. I'll see y'all on the next video. Already got a date.